Welcome to WBTV News. My name is Kirsten Pratt. In this week's news, offices vandalized at Hodge Hall, the Alphas returned to the yard, and a new major is added to South Carolina State's curriculum.